Hello and welcome to a new video on my channel. So I'm currently in the stables. I've showed you a bit that I've actually mucked out and when I drove here. And now also Ina is in the walker. She's gonna go in the walker for about 40 minutes today because it's her day off. So I thought that in this video I'm gonna give you a little update on Ina. And I'm just gonna groom her a bit and then go out for a little nice walk in the woods. So we're heading inside. So now that Ina is a bit more nice and clean, I thought that I'm gonna make her a bit more festive and Christmassy, and then I'm gonna go out and take some nice photos of her in the forest, so I'll be right back. And here we are, we're looking a bit more festive, and now we're gonna head out into the forest and take some Christmas pictures. So we're out in the woods now, it's just really close to the stables, but I wanted to take some nice Christmas photos of me and Ina, and they will be up on my Instagram, which is Livesey_equestrian, about the same time when I'm gonna upload this video, so keep an eye out for them. So now we're gonna head back to the stables, but I haven't really given you guys any updates on how it's going with Ina's recovery from anaplasmosis. I did post a little video the other week when I rode her, and yes, she's back to rhythm work and she's feeling really happy, and she's been bucking a bit, so she's quite fresh, but she's still lacking quite a lot of stamina and strength, so that is what I'm working on at the moment. I'm trying to hack out quite a lot so she gets to go a bit uphill and downhill and on different type of surfacing, So that is the plan now also for Christmas. I'm not gonna give her any time off. I'm gonna continue building her up so she gets stronger and stronger. And also another little update is that Ina got some new shoes, a special type of shoeing called Formahoof. And now after about, it's almost 2 weeks now that she's had them, and yeah, she's finally used to them and adjusted, and she's feeling comfortable and fine. So I thought that I will just quickly insert some clips here for you guys so you can see when we went to the horse clinic. So now when you guys have gotten a new update on Ina, I'm gonna leave this video here. Please leave a thumbs up if you like this video. Please also comment down below, what are you guys gonna do this Christmas? Me and my husband, we're gonna stay at home with our cat Bella. I'm gonna go ride Ina, as I said previously, and yeah, just take it easy. I'm gonna work a couple of days as well. I'm gonna have a jumping course for some of my pupils, and then have a couple of more days off, so that's gonna be really nice. I hope you guys also would like to subscribe to my channel, so please do also do that before you leave this video. And yeah, that's it really for this video, guys. I hope you have a really nice and Merry Christmas, and I also wish you guys a Happy New Year, and I will see you guys in a later video. Bye!